What impact would it have on the earth if mosquitoes went extinct? First of all, we have to talk about how many humans mosquitoes kill a year. The answer is 2 to 3 million, so a median of 2.5 million per year. Mosquitoes are far deadlier than any other animal in the world. What animals eat the most mosquitoes? Here's my top two picks. Number one, purple martins. Purple martins eat 1,000 mosquitoes per day. These are impressive numbers, so I would say they're the king of my comparison. Number two are dragonflies. Now, they don't eat nearly as much many mosquitoes as purple martins, but they still do eat 30 per day, and that's a pretty respectable number. What would happen if mosquitoes went extinct? Fun fact, not all mosquito species are harmful to humans or even animals. Only 200 out of 3,500 species are actually harmful to humans. Also, bats do not eat 1,000 mosquitoes per hour. They eat about 10 per minute, but bats can't keep this up forever in the wild. So, here's my conclusion. If mosquitoes went extinct, some animals have less to feed on, and the extinction of mosquitoes could result in a thriving industry to shut down and leave hundreds, if not thousands, unemployed. The best way to think about mosquitoes is like a country. It has bad people and good people. It has more good people than bad people, but the bad people overpower the good people, so the country has a bad reputation. Well, that's the end.